Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to fix Instagram error 429 problem. So first of all, open your Chrome browser and we need to update our Chrome. To do that, click on this three dot, settings, scroll down to the left hand side and click on about Chrome. Here the browser will automatically download the update and then click on privacy and security. Click on cookies and other site data, scroll down, click on see all site data and permissions, scroll down and search for Instagram. Once you get it, click on delete, clear, and now we need to disable our extensions. So for that, click on extensions, and from here you have to disable all your extensions. Now check the problem you fix or not, and the second solution is click on your search box and type here cmd and open command prompt. Type here ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. And now type ipconfig space slash renew and hit enter. And now type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit enter. And now check the problem if fixed or not. And if you're still facing the same problem, then you can use another browser instead of Google Chrome. You can use Firefox or Opera. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.